more durable than the other one. Oh, hey, I bet a few other ones survive.
I love it. Look at that.
I thought you said the rattan can't.
Each of these boxes weighs approximately 50 pounds. So we have 700 pounds in these boxes.
And now try to put it in the center. First box is put it in the center of the table. Now be careful, it's 400 pounds. Okay? Put it in the middle. Now it's 500 pounds. Now it's how many pounds?
600?
Yeah, put another 100 pounds on it. Put that right in the two boxes. Now it's 700 pounds. Yeah, bring me one more box. Yeah, and then put it right in the middle. Now it's 750 pounds. Yeah. Or 700, it's between 700 to 750. Huh? So I think you haven't break yet.
750.
Do you want to put more? Yeah, put another boxes on top. Can you reach the top? Yeah, now it's 800 pounds. Okay, just a little bit like that. Cannot go higher more. Huh? So can you take a picture on the bottom? See, they are bending. The leg is bending. Huh?
Right now we're looking at the table bending. Right now it's under 800 pounds. So we're gonna take off the boxes and see how much
they back on the script.
How much does it take to make the script?
Now it's 100 pounds off.
700.
Now it's how many off?
600.
Yeah. Now it's 500.
500.
Now it's 400.
350. Now it's 200. 100. Zero. Yeah, it looks pretty straight. I weigh 170 pounds. I'm standing on this table. Now you want me to jump?
Yeah, jump a little, but be careful. Okay, so that's good enough.